Jonathan, put down the gun. Jonathan, please put down the gun. Please put down the gun.
I can't do this anymore.
Look, we know you didn't mean to kill him. It was an accident.
You think that makes me feel any better? She's still gone.
I know. But there was no intent. I mean, I can talk to the judge.
I don't want to talk to a judge. That doesn't change the fact she's still dead.
I know it doesn't, Jonathan. But this isn't the way.
Congratulations, Detective. You got your guy. You'll make headlines. You know what I get?
What?
I get to see her face every single time I close my eyes. Right before she died, she stared right through me. Her face burned in my brain.
Listen, memories will fade. You got a whole life ahead of you. This isn't the way, Jonathan.
How can you say that? She was your sister.
Don't you think I know that? Do you know how many times I've thought about killing you?
Then why didn't you?
'Cause I know you loved her. I know deep down, you would never hurt her. It was an accident. Yeah, it sucks. But life sucks.
I don't want to live anymore. I can't.
Jonathan, we'll get through this. I promise.
That's not good enough.
I don't know what else to tell you. No!